I just hope that God bless me today to find that one person that